in for a totality?
Careful whom you mock, Earthrealma.
Oh, I'm being real careful.
Round one, fight.
Round two, fight.
Dude. Jeez. That does not reach. Fuck.
I only need one take.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, that's safe.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
Man, having no good mids is really a problem, man. Really is a problem.
Fight.
Ah, nope. Seriously? Oh, that's a parry. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh. Dropping so many combos, man. Shit. Oof. Johnny Cage still has his good pokes. Still does. Dude, man, so many highs. So many highs, oh my god. Man. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. I think this may be a bad matchup for Kotokan. Honestly, Johnny Cage versus this variation at least. Because he can zone him out, first of all. And second of all, his pokes are definitely way better than Kotokan's. Like, I can't reach him. And whatever string I try to do, he just goes under it. He pokes out of it. Just pokes me out of it. So there's not much I can do. Like in terms of mids. Don't have that good mids.
Round one. Fight!
Dude, like 22 frames, man. See that? See that? Like, all the way from full screen, you can just interrupt me anytime. Like, seriously.
Ah.
Dude, man. Let's get some damage. Dude, that poke, man. Man.
I only need one take.
Round two, fight. Fight!
Dude. Fucking down three or whatever that stuff is.
What's for dinner?
Spaghetti or ramen?
Man. I'm really torn.
Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
Dude, man. Dude, fucking down three. Ah. Ah, get out of here. The hell it is. Oh no, that was I was doing Aaron Black's instead of Kotal Kahn. I was doing Aaron Black's.